Mr. Mustachieo.
Do not turn off your Xbox 360. Don't worry, I won't. Because it's not even on. Oh, shit. No, I want to do some, what do you call it? Destruction Derby first. Then we'll try some online. So yeah, welcome to another episode of GRID2. Outstanding invites, and let's see if we can get some wins to excite the fans. Let the suck ass begin. Or should we work on some laveries or leveries? La labra, la lura. I don't know. Custom event. Race tap. Demolition derby. Rounds. Two. AI drivers. Medium. What else do they have? Very hard? Very easy, easy. Medium. Let's do medium. Advanced options. Wrong one. Track description. What's the difference? Alright, let's go. Boom, shalaka laka. Oh, if you guys didn't know that there's only a few days left to get your orders in on Loot Crate and Nerdlock. If you want to check that out, there you go. There's that one. Then say, it's uns this fun. Yeah. Yeah. The Germans. We only have one car? Anyway, let's just go. Oh man, my coffee. I'll be right back. Oh yeah, that's good. That's real tasty. Oh my god, it's so friggin' tasty. Wah! And start it over, you know, that was just a practice. That was just a practice. No. Right, us midway. So close. Beat that, boy. Wrong way. Ooh. I just want to see the other cars hit me, man. Nope. There we go. Oh, ow! Come in to get some. Oh my God. Need a dirt. What? Why am I ninth? I don't get it. What are the rules to this shit? Two Titan! No, I haven't played online yet, but I was thinking about doing it. Why? Should we go play online?
Let's go do it.
Ah, fuck. We have to wait. Why did I become ninth? I was first, drove around everybody. I don't get it. Whatever, I just want to smash cars, man. I just want to have the swoosh, swoosh. That's what I'm looking for. Can we back out? No, not yet. Now we can back out.
Quit. Yes, I want to quit.
12. Is it 13 drivers? No, probably not.
But obviously I become them.
I gotta turn this computer a little bit more towards us so I can see shit. There we go. Let's see, why not? Online is online. Everyone's allowed to play online, ain't they?
Custom event.
Let's go! These loading screens take forever. This is a sweet game. We gotta back out. Back out. Back out? I wonder what's the difference between backing out that way and going through the door.
GRID online. Oh,
that destruction derby online?
Online vehicle zone 4. I didn't know that.
Oh no, you just told us that.
Welcome to GRID 2 online, a unique and separate game area from the career mode. Unlocked cars, customizations, and progress. Upgrade your car to modify its performance and handling characteristics. Some cars can be upgraded into the next tier, which is sometimes cheaper than buying a new car. Welcome to the online customization area. From here, you can edit your car's liveries, apply upgrades
liveries
to your cars, and purchase new weird cars for your garage. Cars and upgrades are unlocked with cash and XP, which can be earned by playing online game modes.
Right there. That's the one I want. Is there white livery? Yellow? green. I mean, I'm not gonna go through 35 of this bullshit. Fuck it. Oh, I didn't think so. Yokohama. I'm set. Oh. MrMustachieo. Two O's at the end.
Global Challenge and the Rivals system are powered by RaceNet. You'll need to create a free RaceNet account to access these areas.
Really?
You just need a couple of details first.
I don't have to sign into shit on Twitch. How do people know, why do people use my name so much? Like, is that an... Wow, that's freaking annoying. How crazy, you can see everything. Are you serious? Cause like, they shut down RaceNet, you can't play online? What the frick? I'm on Xbox One. I wonder if that matters. I gotta go into that. Alright, let's hope this isn't messed up. Hola! How you do? So I have no idea what we're doing here.
There's a volume on this son of a bitch.
Derby! How come? Did you not download the free stuff? Well, some of them are. The Destruction Derby stuff is.
It's free.
I don't know. Go into the store that's involved with this.
This is epic. Online custom event.
This is where you can set up a race against other online competitors. There are lots of ways to customize your race.
Yeah, it's pretty quick. Yep. Oh yeah. I'm not gonna. I don't have a good enough computer to capture card this crap. Yep. I love Demolition Derby games. Like, this is a shit. That guy's already fucked. Oh god, I tried to go after. That guy's going the wrong way. Oh, he's just being a dick. I gotcha. Kind of sad that there's not enough, there's not more of these maps. No, no. Well, all the damage is in the game, so it's not like they were doing anything else. It's just a wrap on the car, and then you just got to make this level. And all three of the levels are the exact same thing, just a little bit bigger. They could have made it so much cooler. Because there's no good demolition games out there. They all lacked in something. Nobody wanted to spend the money. But Codebreakers is the guys who made the Dirt game, so it's all just the same algorithms and numbers and shit. Oh, there's another Canadian. He's driving like a weirdo. Damn it. Yes, sir. Team Canada. Yeah, boy. I think I had that. Oh, wow, everyone's still racing. I'm already done.
Oh, wow. 20 seconds faster.
I'm gonna have to back out. Just gotta wait for it to finish. Come on now. Okay, so I just left the session. Most games that I download, I check if there's any DLC. Nerd block. Well, at least I'm not the only low-level person. Hatching. Jack the Skull. Yeah. Racing games online are kind of chachy like that. Race finished. We will. I don't know. Four races? Five races? Well, I just started yesterday. I don't normally play race games because I suck ass at them. But I was like, why not? I want to play a new game. So I got it, and then I found out that it was Codebreakers, and it's like, oh, shit. Because I was really good at the dirt games. I don't know. I suck like that. Jesus. Aha, it landed on me. Oh, it's the Skull Candy logo. He's like, oh, sweet, he's got a skull on his car. Oh, great. I got kicked out because he just totally annihilated me. What a dink. Ugh. Ass fart. Doorknob. See, that's the bullshit. Like, all you gotta do is have a buddy in here and he's just driving the wrong way and taking everybody out as you get points. I'm stupid. Spectating. I got pushed into the wall by one of the black cars. He came and hit me full force. Crisscross crash. That was some bullshit. Well, each time that I was playing, like, I don't get it. Like, I was in first place, then all of a sudden I'm in friggin' ninth, and it's like, what? Like, I've been going around. David Ashter.
Longest online drift, 69 meters.
Alright, so who's gonna be the douchebag in this race? Evil Gnomey? I think that might be him. See, look at Evil Gnomey. There he goes, little fart knocker. They shouldn't be if you can drift around these corners so nicely. Fuck you, you Canadian piece of shit. Drift Kings, bitch! Well, that one guy had a really nice lap. 32. Just getting down to go to spectate, and then the race was over. David Ass Turd. No, okay, still moving. There's that guy again right in front of me. Woo! fucking loser. Because they're ass farts. Well, and they're also probably 10. Oh no! Ooh. No, another guy did. Somebody damaged now. Something's going on with my left tire. See what I mean? Sometimes, like, it just goes weird. Jesus. My tires are off. Oopie doopie. Oh! Yep. Boy. I was in 8th place and I was just like, meh. And so I tried to make all the tires go all over the place so that it would be more fun when people hit that turn. Weird. There's so many people that have the name Mr. Mustachieo for some odd reason.
Mm-hmm.
6th. Get some of that crisscross crash. The only time I'd use manual shifting is if I was in a, like a racing chair. People's cars got smashed out and then they back out because they don't want to sit there and wait. Impatient children. I don't like the camera shake when you start squealing. Bogs my eyes out. Get the hell out of here, Red Eyes, you dink. Wow, that guy was just flooring it.
10 seconds faster.
Keep on forgetting that I can spectate. Not anymore. Total event cash, 14.5. Damn. Yeah, you also finished all the races, though. I got knocked out by that one Dinglehoofer. Oh, can we, like, kick people? No, doesn't matter. No, this is fine. This is all good. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I don't know how to fucking use that shit. Destroyed their vehicles so fast. Oh. 4. Fuck. Oh, damn it. So close. I drank way too much coffee. Online custom score streak 1. Oh, that car just went up in 2 lifts. Oh. How'd that happen? So awesome. I love the crisscross crash. Like, that's why they need to make these tracks just like a figure eight, man. Not these huge things. Like, it's all about the smashing.
Dragon. Mine? Fuck. Like six? The fuck out of the way! Oh, and because of that, I lost. Oh, sweet, you can choose a camera angle. That's awesome. Where the hell did that guy come from? No, because I think it was the... What is it? MCFC guy got in the way. This is a love bug. That's hilarious. There goes my freaking tire. Thank you. You drift that son of a bitch. Is he? Weird. No idea. You'd think you'd get points for knocking somebody out. Just in front of that. Oh, you fuck! That's some bullshit. Oh, whatever, that's normal. But it's the dick fours that go the other way. Like, if it was a race that some people, if there was three going one way, three going the other way, then sure, I get it. But them choosing to go the wrong way and hitting people, that's stupid. I'd do it offline, totally. Is that what? In NASCAR, like 2011, it was really cool because you could turn around and go the opposite way and the game wouldn't reset itself and the crashes could happen for like 5 minutes if you wanted. And then the next couple generations of that game later, they stopped doing that. It was so much fun to see the like 50 cars in this giant pileup. I went through the wall. nice drink, though. Aha. No, I was watching the car behind you. Shit. Ninth. No, it's gonna happen soon though. I'll crash them. So we backed out of that. Let's finish this crap and then go play some normal mode. How much money we earn?
Level 3. Yes.
Oh, I'll be right back. We gotta go to the bathroom. Take this time to hit those follow buttons. If you guys want, you can hit me up on Twitter at MrMustachieo81, and you can choose what we play next. Oh yeah, we gotta beat that. I got my games list up there. That link if you want to try Nerd Block.
Okay, California, find some space on track.
I think there's only 3 days left to get in May's. We gotta do that again. What the hell is this thing getting stuck or something? Dink. Oh God, my nose is itchy. Shit! Oh, fuck. Sorry for swearing. Oh no, not my
controller batteries are low. Fuck!
Plenty more opportunities to turn this bad result around. Keep your chin up.
I wanted to see if I can just push him out of the way. Shit. Let's see if we can come back from that. I don't think so, though, but yeah, whatever. Nope. Okay, fuck this race. Yes, we know we suck. We choose a different race? Like the coffee.
Okay, this is what we put all the work in for. The first World Series Racing League is ready to go. Let's prove to the US clubs that they made the right decision to join us.
Oh, I've done that. Whatever.
I've got two vehicles here to choose from. You're going to need one to enter upcoming events.
Let's try the Dodge. Whatever.
Be ready for you to use on your next race. Have a look at your available sponsor deals. You have another one asking for space on your livery.
Ooh, race deck. Oh no, we want what's it called? Thor. Oh yeah, and we chose Psionic because my name's Knuckles in this. Hooker? Ooh. Flowtech.
Well, today is a day I've thought about for a long time. We're finally ready to host our first official World Series racing event. Let's make this first one a memorable one for the fans in Chicago. Live routes are dynamically changing circuits. You'll need to stay on your toes as new junctions can be opened at will. This is a real test of corner-to-corner racing.
Really? Let's go. Quit loading. Oh, I wanted to back out so I could continue some more of this. Sorry about that. Win a race event and lead by 5 seconds. Win a vehicle challenge. Win a face-off event. Didn't we just choose the vehicle? We chose the Dodge. Let's go.
Bruce.
So yeah, go to MrMustachieo81 on Twitter, at MrMustachieo81, and make a choice of what game we play after. Check my pinned tweet. So much loading.
Okay, you're gonna need to have your wits about you in this race. This isn't a set route, so do not rely on track knowledge. It will not help you. You need to think ahead and plan for any route changes on the way. No two laps will be the same. Hey, buddy, we're in the big time now. Have you seen the crowd? Let's show these fans what the WSR is all about.
Oh, God. Screw you, Harrison Carter. Oh yeah, all over the road.
Oh, damn.
Step it up a notch next round. Third is good. You can do better.
Third is amazing. Shit, it's better than losing.
Where you going, dog? Beisha!
there's one up that are stretch. Yeah, you told me last race. WSR is all about. Whoa, it's got paid. Dink. Coming for you, Harrison. Oh, drift the hole, son of a bitch. Oh man, that scared me a bit. I was all getting ready for the turn.
Fisha, what are you doing there, puppy?
A podium in your first series. You'll win it next time, I'm sure of it.
Early.
I gotta go pick up the girlfriend. She's at a baby shower.
Giddy,
I just want to race the car. Well, I get to go drive a real car. But I can't do all this awesome stuff.
Great. Go try one of the other series.
Oh yeah? Vehicle challenges. Thank you.
Bumblebee. So yeah, hit the follow button. Also go to at MrMustachieo81, and my pinned tweet has all my games. Well, most of them. And then we'll play one of those when I come back, or more of this. Let me know what you want to see. Still don't have a schedule yet, so meh. I just play random shit. Indianapolis Sports Circus. Power lap. One round, one lap. I'm gonna see if we can do a 360. Oh, we should get the IndyCar DLC. Oh shit, shitball. I wonder if that's free. Because that'd be awesome to try in this. Coming through. Watch it. I'm drinking and driving. Mr. Mustachieo, Inc. Do not condone drinking and driving. Look at the pepper. And a 360. Fuck. Should have jumps or something. Ramps. A bunch of ramps. Yeah, mama knew. Oh shit, I think I gotta download the DLC on my Xbox 360 and then upload it onto this. Get out of my way, I'm trying to drive! Get off the sidewalk. Alright, True Titan, good job, Mike. Thanks a lot for the follow. Gilbert just off of Steeston. Well, maybe. Just gotta wait a little bit more for the money to hit my account. I don't know why I said that to you guys. Ooh.
You're doing great. Go try one of the other series.
Let's go see the DLC. Downloadable content. Okay. Wow. That takes a while, eh? Fuck, you serious? Fucking hate it when they turn off the connection thing. What did I want to do? Events. Custom event. Then let's do it. Go backwards. Go against the grain.
I think my dog is melting because of the heat. Beja, are you melting? The hell's in your mouth?
Come here.
Okay, nothing.
Crazy. Chicago is a grid-based city, so watch out for 90-degree bends.
And just like my hometown.
Keep your eye on him today. He's your main
challenge. Loads are all grids, man.
In this car, you're gonna spend
wow, this
a lot
is
of
cool.
time going sideways. Use each drift to carry more momentum.
Fart knockers. They're all in their sports cars, and I'm in my muscle car. And now I'm leaning to the right. Left.
Got a bit of a fight on our hands.
Great. Look at that. I'm not even turning. All sorts of good times. We're fudged. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, check this out. Ready? No. Can I pop my tires? What happens if I go the wrong way? What happens then? Nothing! Sweet. Shit.
Going the wrong way. Get back in the race.
Why? What are you gonna do about it? And boom shalaka laka laka. Guess what, people? This is where we're gonna end it. But guess what we're gonna do?
This is my dog. Her name is Beja. Beja Bay.
Yeah. Hit the follow button. I gotta go pick up my girlfriend. And then we're gonna come back, play something. Either this, or if people tweet at me and tell me what to play. Because I have a pinned tweet that says what kind of games we got. Then we'll play one of those. Don't forget that you only have 3 days left to get in on Loot Crate. Right there. And Nerd Block. Right there. My subscription is coming to an end. And it's Power, Masters of the Universe. It's going to be awesome. That's Loot Crate's power. I don't know what Nerd Blocks is, but yeah. Hit those, check them out. They got some cool shit. See you in just a little bit. And yeah, thanks for joining us. It means a lot that you came out and spent your time with me. And love, peace, and chicken grease.